Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on resetting the Amazon Fire HD tablet. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Note that resetting your tablet will erase all of your data, such as accounts you are logged into and apps you have downloaded. From the homepage of the tablet, open the Settings app. Scroll down the settings and tap on Device Options. Then tap Reset to Factory Defaults. You will have to enter your tablet's PIN and tap Continue. Then tap Reset on the pop-up that appears. Your tablet will then reset to factory settings. It will turn itself off, and when it restarts, it will be as if it is a new tablet. You will have to go through the setup again and re-log in to your accounts. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Fire HD tips and tricks.